Welcome to Singapore. Yeah. I'm so honored to be Ken Rinpoche. I can still remember that our first meeting in Nepal shooting the documentary. So the first time you see me there, you say that I'm a Singapore Rinpoche. So I thought, you know, I'm very thankful. So I treat it as a very good compliment. And actually, it actualized everything this year. And at the same time, a newly temple is being built.
With the temple, new temple going to be established, and we appoint you as Ken Rinpoche, abbot of the monastery.
Yes, yes.
So with our collaboration, yes, we can do much more things to the others.
Yes, yes, yes.
And we are also happy and honored.
Oh, thank you. So the mission of our temple in Nepal, so we'll be going to help the community in terms of education, the young lamas. I think they'll be very good.
I'm an aromatherapist, graduate from Japan, and I went to India to learn about herbalism, chakra, and everything. So my first step is to use aromatherapy, the incense, to help many people to increase their positivity, change their mind frame.
In Buddhism, we say everything has an end. If you go to Mount Everest, very happy, but we have to come down. Don't be sad, it's way of life. Happiness, suffering, we have to accept, thinking positive. So now we are going to present the certificate of Master Lim Say Fon. We have selected him and appointed him as Kempo of our abode, of our monastery, Buddha Dharma Chakra Deep Monastery. Big ceremony will be held on 6, 7, 8 April in Kathmandu, Nepal, during which Master is going to be enthroned as Kempo and Ken Rinpoche.
Last月，从不丹来的活佛，他知道老师要成为仁波切，他就把莲花生大师千多年的秘密的方法传给了老师。
Choo 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 choo.